The FBI is searching for a serial robber who's targeted several downtown banks. The man has tried robbing three Citibank locations along Michigan Avenue just in September. FBI agents believe the man is in his 40s. Security footage shows he typically wears a hooded sweatshirt or jacket during the attempts. An award of up to $1,000 is offered for information. The FBI does consider this guy armed and dangerous.